Losing, lost that line with Gajraj, but we'll also connect when it comes to the families there, because sources also saying, as far as what Pradeep was also explaining to us, in those areas in the forest range of Doda, there has been a brief exchange of fire that took place between the terrorists and security forces during midnight, and following which there has been a massive search operation that has been initiated in the area to flush out the terrorists. Now, this has been the development that has been taking place. Yavar, as you can give us a ground update on the anti-terror operations that still continue in Doda.
Exactly, Amrita. This is the second operation that has been launched in the dense forest of Doda. And now, considerably, this is the third operation in the past 1 week. Earlier, it was a Goligari village from where we reported that the suspect was about 2 to 3 militants. And after that, within a span of 4 days, an encounter takes place in another range. And unfortunately, the army had to bear the loss of 4 of his brave heart. Now, I've been given the understanding from the sources that in the midnight, they got an input that there are some suspicious movement in the Bata Desa, that the forest range of the Doda, following which a search operation takes place, which involves the JNK police and the army. When they were approaching towards the suspect, well, they were rising upon by the militants. In fact, a brief exchange of fire took place there. And after that, there has been a massive search operation that's been conducted here. So, talking briefly about this operation, there has been the twin operations that means rattling there. So somehow the operations, they are much challenging for the security forces. It's not, you know, easy job for the security forces to trace the militants, to flush them out, because they're tearing the hot and humid weather poses a challenge for them. But yes, as of now, the fresh exchange of firing takes place there. But right now, there is a massive search operation that's been rattling there.
All right, keep us updated on the same. Even as the anti-terror operations continue, the bravehearts who gave up their lives when it comes to on the line of duty there, we have Gajraj with us, because two of our brave jawans, Gajraj, hail from the state of Rajasthan.
See, they hail from the state of Rajasthan, and particularly from Junjunu, and it has been the place that we have been speaking about Junjunu being a soldier's land, because across India there have been maximum number of young men that have joined the army from this particular spot, and also more than 600 martyrs have been reported only from this particular spot in Junjunu. And right now I'm at this airport from where these martyrs will be taken out. This is a particular gate of the airport, and you can see the military officials are also lined up at this particular spot. As in a short while, they are likely to arrive. And on my right, I'll show you the